Senior Chinese diplomat Yang Jiechi will begin a four-day visit to Russia on Monday. He's there for the 16th round of strategic security consultations. After Russia, Yang will pay official visits to Slovenia and Croatia. Beijing and Moscow have been looking to bolster their bilateral ties. Just last week, Chinese President Xi Jinping called for further collaboration on nuclear power as he and Russian President Vladimir Putin watched the launch via video link of a joint project that will see Russia build four nuclear reactors in China.